Singapore, drivers here are one step closer to renting battery-powered cars, driving them around, and returning them to a charging station when they are done, as the first public testing phase of an electric car-sharing program begins on Monday, November 20. The company behind the program, BlueSG, said this technical testing phase is for it to gather feedback, improve system performance and ensure service readiness for the general public. The company will recruit beta testers to test the rental service from 9 BlueSG stations located at public housing estates, the city center and the science park. We are looking forward to seeing the first batch of blue cars on the road soon, and to realize our goal of having 1,000 electric vehicles and 2,000 charging points by 2020, said BlueSG Managing Director Frank Vitt. BlueSG had said previously that it plans to roll out the service in full come December, with an initial fleet of 82-door hatchbacks. There are 30 planned charging kiosks to be rolled out by the end of the year. 18 of them will be in public housing estates, such as Bishan, Punggol and Tampines, with 10 in the city, and the other two at One North and Science Park. These car parks are owned by agencies such as the Housing Board and the Urban Redevelopment Authority.